doing, kid? You think your garbage doodles mean anything?
No, no, sir.
What did you say?
I said no, sir.
That's what I thought. What you got there?
What do you mean?
You even think about touching me, you disappointment? I'll kill you.
How you doing, Mr. Fando?
I'm all right, Chris. You find anything on that Sam kid yet?
A ripped up birth certificate. Not even all the pieces.
Jeez, this case is really getting to me. There's nothing much to go on.
How'd you find out about the kid in the first place?
Someone filed a complaint about loud neighbors. You know, I went around the neighborhood, talked to a few people, and they talked about this kid named Sam, who lived there with his family, but it never really came out much.
What was the noise complaint about?
Screaming. I'm afraid it's a case of abusive parents. It does not make it any easier on me.
Did you talk to the owners of the house?
Just some guy. He seemed pretty rough, though. It does not make me feel any better.
Do my best to find out more info, but... Fine, but don't tell anyone.
Tell them what? Yes, sir.
Here, that's to the file room. Look under potential child abuse cases. But don't get caught. I could get in big trouble for this.
Thanks, Chris.
What?
Your stepdad went to the bar again.
Okay.
Come spend some time with me.
I don't want to.
I turned Ian Loper on my laptop.
Sam, I promise.
Hello, and welcome to Ian Lumber's Art Show.
Hey!
On today's show, Ian Lumber's Art Show, we will be reviewing Invisible Paint. Let's get started, shall we?
What do you two think you're doing? Lounging on my furniture that I paid for?
We were just relaxing at it.
As you get back here, you stupid kid!
It strokes.
Leave him alone, please!
Where could it be? Bingo.
Shut up, you stupid kid. I'm trying to think.
She's
Dad.
What are you crying for? She's just a slut anyway. Don't make me bury you two. What's so funny?
If you ever even think about touching me, you disappointment, I'll kill you.
What?
Darling, you can never let